Hey guys, what's good? It's your boy Oreo and I'm back with another reaction video. I'm currently sitting here at the hotel where Pentagon is being held the day before Pentagon, and PTX decided to drop another video today, Evolution of Rihanna. But I'm not doing this reaction video by myself. I have a very special guest and you'll never believe who it is. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you what? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the sibling of Kevin Alushala, Candace Alushala.
Hey guys!
Hey! So I asked her if she can do this reaction video with me since she didn't see the video yet either. So she agreed. So here we are, and we're here, and we're about to watch the video right now. This is a 7-minute video, Evolution of Rihanna. How you think it's gonna sound? Like, what do you expect?
Yeah,
Do you know Rihanna? A little bit.
Personally?
Not personally, like the songs, song-wise.
Okay. I don't listen to a lot of Rihanna, okay. But it's okay.
Okay, well.
I recognize when she's singing, though.
Okay, well, you're about to recognize probably a lot of them right now, so here we go, we're about to play it. But I'm about to say, where the intro at?
When the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here.
I can't get over how good this sounds. Yes.
These are like my favorite videos just because it's just purely them.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah, it's just them raw.
Yeah.
Uncut. This was my jam, I swear to God, when this song came out.
I know. I forgot this song. Yes.
They're bringing the old stuff. Okay. All right, guys. You think they're gonna put some new Rihanna in this?
I
think I probably just listened to the song just for Eminem. I'm not gonna lie to you. Take it back to their very first video.
I know. I was just thinking, I was like, aww.
Oh,
like watching Kevin and Matt move in sync.
They literally move
at the same time, which is so cute.
That's why I love them both together. Like, I'm telling you, steak and gravy. Hashtag that in the comment section down below. Hashtag steak and gravy.
Steak and gravy.
See them?
There they go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Little show thing.
That's right. Get a
second
gravy.
Right. Woo! No, thank you for producing the video for us to watch.
That's weird, we're doing it tonight. That's weird that you guys said that, because
we're gonna be there in a couple hours, so.
Yeah, in a couple hours. So that means I have to get this video up before we go.
Oh, yeah.
I can do that. I'm capable of stuff like that. But what did you think?
That was really good.
It was.
And it was nice to see Matt.
Yeah,
definitely. You know, because that's his first, like, evolution of insert artist
video. Well, no, that's a second.
That's a second. Which one was the first one?
Well, they did the evolution of their entire Top Pop.
That is true.
So that's his second one.
That was really good.
But it's always refreshing to hear them, you know, raw and uncut, you know, not with all the studio effects and whatnot. Yeah. Even though there isn't really much in the studio effects, it's just nice to just hear them.
Just them in a room, just being them. Because it kind of takes it back to their original.
Yeah, how they used to do things.
Just in their apartments.
I wish they would bring that back, like, more often. Mm-hmm. I would, like, you should definitely, like, you know, tell them to, like, do that.
Like, more.
Like, hey, just.
More raw content.
Just be raw. But anyway.
That was good. I really liked it. That was very good. Yeah. Anyway, I'm excited to see it live.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna do that in a couple hours. So I definitely gotta get this video done. So I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, thumbs up, share with your friends, like, comment, favorite, share, hit subscribe if you're new and all that good stuff. Do you want me to link any of your social media in the description box? Plug yourself.
We'll put it in the description box.
I'll put a Twitter in the description box down below. Everything. And you know, all my social media is in the description box as well, so you can follow me on any of my social media. I'm always uploading on there. So, and until my next video, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Have a wonderful weekend. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Laters.
pushing forwards, but